firing me? You can't fire me! I love this place!
Shane, Burrito Bucket means the world to Babs!
I'm sorry, Karen, but with you here, there really isn't any need to...
If she goes, I go.
No, Karen, don't! You need this job for your eye is on that thingy you really wanted!
Oh, yeah, right. But Babs, are you sure?
Don't worry about me, Karen. I'll manage. Somehow. Sure, this place was my everything, and Mr. O'Shaughnessy, you were like a father to me.
I'm 4 years older than you.
But the Burrito Bucket has moved on, and so too must I.
Gordon, did you punch out?
Not yet. I was kind of hoping to milk my goodbye till quarter past.
Do it now, Gordon.
Tell the burritos. I love them!
Gordon.
Please, Mr. O'Shaughnessy, you've got to take me back. Ever since I lost my job, my life, it's lost all meaning.
You got fired 5 minutes ago.
And look what I've become. I don't even know who I am anymore. Barbara Gordon, is that you?
Look, you're not a bad kid. It's just you're the worst employee any manager has ever had the misfortune of hiring. Ever. Ever.
Okay, that last ever was a bit much, but okay.
Honestly, I don't think you would even know what a good Burrito Bucket employee looks like.
Wouldn't even know what a good employee looks like, eh?
Oh, I'll show him a good employee. I'll show him the best employee ever!